This technique is for when your opponent attacks you with his hands and feet. It does not matter if it's a front or side kick. For this technique, you need to first evade his kick. First evade, then kick his supporting leg. With this technique, do not look down, but see your target with your peripheral vision. You must hit here. Your kick must twist your opponent's knee for it to be effective. With enough force, you can break his knee. So be very careful when you practice this technique.